There has never been anything to tie Congressman Gary Condit to Chandra Levy's murder. I want answers for the Levy family.
They had no murder weapon, they had no eyewitnesses, and they really didn't even know how she was killed.
The last time they tested Chandra's remains would have been 2009.
I happen to be aware of a very new, sophisticated form of DNA analysis.
Then we should do it.